Hey guys, welcome back to NKL EDITS. So guys, appa nammal indu nokkan povunnathu endanu vachal nammal oru kiddile flip player transition aanu indu create cheyan povunnathu. So guys, adinte steps um karyangalokke ennu parna valare simple aanu. So guys, ningal endeyya nera preview onnu kandittu varu. So ningal ippo screenil kaanuna oru transition de tutorial video aanu nammal indu cheyan povunnathu. Appo ningalku ippo kaanumba thana manasilayittunda valare simple aayittu create cheyan pattiya oru transition aanu adu. Adu thanne ningal endeyya ee video mudane skip cheyada kaanaa soikka. So guys, namukku nere video lottu povaa. So, I have a light motion open and plus button click on the 4:5 ratio. We create a 30 fps frame. Then, we create a plus button click on the media 4:5 ratio. We add 4 photos. Okay, this is correct. This range is 550 range. We can correct all the photos. Now, we can arrange the 550 range. This is the red line. Okay, correct. Then, we select the add photo. We can arrange the ratio. We can type it. 550.4. Something we can correct. Then all photos are correct. We have 3 photos. Now, we have 4 photos. Select all layers or the just group here. Then namli debole or ebole zoom other than just zoom out to gunder range zoom out to gunner. Okay, size under our range of code can I put 3 on zoom out to gunner. By two roll like a time and it am up a group pay the then namla or group here 3 dot on the day ungroup here. Okay, it is a tesis namlandia namla first layer select effects add effects 3D on namla flip layer standard settings already add here. In our flip layer, we have settings in the same way. We have a lag in the same way. We have a keyframe. They will correct the setia, then number tick mark codeka, then they will first leg setia, then number they will curve adjust here. Okay, this is the first method, means first step in or another. Then axis is where axis on 90 leg number they will correct the setia. Then number the alike bomb a light source and down, other on the enable either enable lightning the lower option codeka, then thyak on the shine one zero codeka. Okay. Then we will copy your effect complete. We will copy our layer. We will duplicate our layer. Then we will paste it. Then we will change your angle 1 in the value. We will change our keyframe. Remove it. Then we will add 180 degree. Correct it. We will add -180. Now +180. Then we will add our keyframe. Center like the first leg. Set it. Back. ഇനി നമുക്ക് അടുത്തൊരു ഫ്ലിപ്പ് ആണ് ആഡ് ചെയ്യേണ്ടത് അതിനുണ്ട് നമ്മൾ എന്താ ചെയ്യാ ഇപ്പോ ഈ ഒരു ഫ്ലിപ്പ് ആണ് ഇതില് നമ്മൾ ചെയ്തിട്ടുള്ളത് മനസ്സിലായില്ലേ ഇതെന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ നമ്മൾ പ്ലസ് ബട്ടൺ ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യ ഒരു റെക്ടാംഗിൾ ആഡ് ചെയ്യ ഇതേപോലെ സ്ട്രെച്ചിട്ട് സ്ക്രീൻ കൊടുക്കുക ദെൻ നമ്മൾ എന്താ ചെയ്യാ സെലക്ട് ഓൾ ലേയേഴ്സ് കൊടുത്ത് ഗ്രൂപ്പ് ആൻഡ് മാസ്ക് കൊടുക്കുക Then we will again effects, add effects, 3D flip layer, add it. This is the first thing. We will full clip and flip it. Then we will add 0.15 keyframe. Then we will tick option and set the center light. We will select the fourth curve. Then we will copy the curve and back. Then we will copy the flip layer effect. Then we will select the layer and group. Then we will copy the effect and paste it. Then we will set the key to the end light. So, this is the video. If you like this video, like, comment, share. Subscribe to the bell button. Click the upload and the notification.